इवनिंग टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज अभिनव द्विवेदी। आज इज इन क्लास वन सेंट पॉल स्कूल झिझरी कटनी। आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अ स्पीच इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू एंड द टॉपिक इज डॉक्टर्स एज अ रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ गॉड। The all temples are closed because all the gods are in hospitals wearing work.
Good morning all. My name is Arohi Jagmani. I study in class 2nd B. My school name is Temple School Chindri. Today my topic is Doctor has a repression of God in India. There is
Hello everyone. I am Alia Banan, student of class 2nd C from greeting to my respected teachers and my dear friends. Kindly accept my greetings of fresh morning. Today I am going to talk about doctors. Doctors are our superheroes. Doctors are a reflection of God. A doctor play a very important role in our lives. Doctor work in a hospital.
My respected teachers and my all dear friends. My name is Lavina Kataria. I study in class 3rd B. My school name is St. Paul School, Jindri Katni.
Every part of the world, doctors are given the stretcher next to God.
Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Vaishnavi Ranjan from class 5th B. I'm studying in St. Paul School, Jindri. Today, I am going to give a short speech on the topic Responsibilities in COVID-19. COVID-19 is a great pandemic. This disease is very dangerous. So, to be safe from this disease, we have to follow some safety precautions like wearing mask whenever going out of the house, sanitizing hands and following social distancing. After following these rules, the chances of happening this virus is very less, but it doesn't mean that we only have to follow these rules. We also have some responsibilities against coronavirus.
Good morning, my name is Vaishali Behrani from class 5th of St. Paul School, Katni. Today I am going to tell you about the prevention of COVID-19 disease. We should be careful from this virus. Wear mask every time when you go outside of home. Do not touch your mouth, nose or eyes. Wash your hands many times with soaps. Eat healthy food and vitamin C fruits like oranges, tomatoes, etc. Our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi did prevent a app called
Here, I am Swati Chamnali from class 6B of St. Paul School. Today, I am going to present a speech on the theme of our responsibility in corona fight. Firstly, we are going to discuss about what is COVID-19 or coronavirus. COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by viruses. COVID-19 is originated from Wuhan, China in December 2019. Some basic symptoms of COVID-19 are
Hello everyone, I am Pratikanjali Shah from class 7B. Today I am going to deliver a speech on the topic our responsibility in corona fight. As we know, novel coronavirus or COVID-19 has spread all over the world. In this, governmental and non-governmental institutions are taking powerful and protective measures to keep everyone safe. As a student, we also have some responsibilities towards this virus. We should stay informed and ensure to others to do too. We should take powerful actions towards our
safety measures, mask and sanitizer. Don't shake hands. Instead of shaking hands, let's spread the Indian culture all over by doing namaste. Good afternoon everyone. Today I, Vibhuti Pandey of class 8th, is going to deliver a speech on the topic our responsibility in corona fight. The coronavirus, our pandemic, has made us realize that we all are connected and this entire world is the family. Although connected, special salute to our police force who work day and night to ensure that we all are safe. My special salute to our army force who always stand on borders to save our life. And daily many of them are sacrificing.
Good morning, one and all respected teachers and my worldly friends. My name is Jitya Sani from class 2nd day, St. Paul School, Jinji. I conduct a speech and topic, Dr. Jaza, Reflections of God. As we all know that nowadays we all are facing a pandemic. We all have suffered a lot, but to overcome from this pandemic, Doctors helped us a lot, even sacrificing their life. We really cannot see God, but we can define the power of God with several definitions. They say doctors are living and
good morning to all my respected friends and teacher. My name is
Fear of our life. They are the second God who lives on earth. Their profession is not about making money.
Good morning, respected teachers and friends. I am Aditi Sharma, class 5th A from St. Paul's Convent School, Gingeri. We all know currently we are passing through COVID-19 pandemic. The government is continuously awaring social messages, alerts, safety guidelines to create social awareness in public about corona. Purpose is to make us educated about current scenario and necessary dynamics to keep ourselves safe from this pandemic. But still, every day we have increased patients of corona. Why? Because there.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. I am Sanjul Agarwal, a student of class 6B of St. Paul School. Today, I am here to conduct a speech on the topic of responsibility in corona fight. As we all know, COVID-19 is caused through coronavirus, which is a very deadly disease spread all over the world.
Good morning, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Naman Basera and I am the student of class 7th B. I study in St. Paul School, Gingeri. Today's my speech topic is corona fight. So what is coronavirus? It is a very harmful disease, can be caused to anyone, and it is very harmful. WHO has declared it as a pandemic. So,
good evening everyone. This is Alia Khan from class 7th B is here to deliver a speech on the topic of responsibility in corona fight. Our first responsibility in this corona fight is to follow the rules of government. When government is giving 100% to save life of its people, we must give at least 60% to save life of ourselves.
Hello everyone, I am Bhumi Durgani from class 8A from St. Paul School, Chinchil. Today I am going to tell a speech in the topic of our responsibility in corona fight. Nowadays, whenever we read or watch television, we see or hear the news of COVID-19. The whole world is under the level impact of this monster-like disease, which is COVID-19. This period is full of sadness.
Hello everyone, I am Pearl D'Souza, class 1st from St. Paul School. Today my topic, Doctor has a reflection of God. Yes, it is a true. We are the best creation of God to protect us. God created doctors.
Hello everyone. My name is Rohan Kevlani. I study in class 2nd C. My school name is St. Paul School, Jinji. Today I want to give a short speech on the topic doctors as a reflection of God. There is an old saying that doctors are second to God on earth. God cannot be everywhere in a single time to save.
God cannot be everywhere, so He sent doctors with excellence and selflessness. Good morning, I am Vidhan Sharma from class 3B. Is going to deliver a speech on the topic Doctor Reflection of the God. Doctor is the one who treat person who fall ill or
get a reflection of God. Let's start. A doctor is a very important place in our society.
Good morning everyone. My name is Saika Karada and today's my speech topic is our responsibility in COVID-19 fight. COVID-19 is a high risk disease and we need to be very careful. But we cannot simply lock ourselves into our home, because then those who are most vulnerable will not survive.
Good morning to all teachers. Here I am Anshika Sani from class 6A. Here I will deliver a small speech on the topic our responsibility in corona fight. I am from Sanford School, Jinjirikar. Call it common sense or call it self-leadership. As citizens, we all have a responsibility to heed the corona current health advice or risk and recently serve government resection.
Good morning everyone, my name is Yuki Benjwani. I study in class 6B of St. Paul's School, Jinjiri. Now I am going to tell a speech on responsibility in corona fight. As we all know, COVID-19 coronavirus disease is spreading in whole world. It is a serious problem for us. It is not less than a war.
A very responsible morning to everyone. Today, I am Megha Kankane from class 7B of St. Paul School, Jhinjri, Katni. Responsibility means I can do things on my own. By these words, I would like to tell you about our responsibility during corona fight. This situation of coronavirus is very harmful. But we all people in this world has realized that the whole world is a family and we are a part of it. All doctors are preferring some precautions to prevent this pandemic. Some are face covering, hand sanitizing, etc. COVID-19 can be stopped mostly by applying lockdown for a month.
Good evening everyone. I am Shriyansh Manitivari. I read in class 7th. Today I am going to lead you for coronavirus. Coronavirus or COVID-19 is a highly communicable disease. When it is spreaded throughout the countries like Italy, Iran, Japan, South Korea, which became the most hotspot countries.
Good afternoon, respected teacher. Myself, Priyanshi Rupchandani of class 8A. I am here to share my views on our responsibilities in corona fight. From school, St. Paul, Jinjiri. The coronavirus, a pandemic, has made us realize that we all are connected. This entire world is our family. And in this harsh time, the only way to fight against COVID-19 is self-awareness and protection. The one who is most aware about this condition is us, the youth. The youth who is well known with this latest technologies.